How to do this insane flying car glitch. Get a car and then go to this gas station. Grab the 3 gas cans here and put them on the front of the car. Then drive until they disappear. Once the gas cans are gone, turn around and drive back to the gas station. Then drive into these slat barrels and you'll get sent flying across the map. Then like the video and that's...